What beach is this?
Blind Pass.
Blind Pass. So we had to pay $5 an hour to park.
Blingy Pass. Oh, there's a sign over there.
We paid for 2.5 hours of parking. Just to be safe. Really plan on being out here for 2 hours. Beach rules. You're standing too close to me.
6 feet. That's with strangers.
Doesn't say that. Oh, it does. If you don't live together. No alcohol permitted, apparently.
Look at this $500 fine, and they're serious about this. I read online.
Possession or consumption. So if you consumed it before you came, you get a $500 fine, or how's that work?
Look at the jetties.
All right, let's go check this out. You want to?
Let's do it. Yeah, that's Turner Beach over there, across the jetty.
What's this one called?
Bond Pass. It looks this thing. It don't look real, does it? Mm-hmm. It looks plastic. Isn't that cool?
It's weird. Rob, this guy said he had a message for you. What a great place to hang a hammock. We're at low tide. At normal tide, you probably have to be up on the road. Another calico crab. Yay. Shellman. Morning. Erosion. Well, we found a pretty decent fighting conch that hadn't been picked over.
Get out.
Any home? Is there a pearl in there?
Thank God we're here in low tide. Now we have to find a way through this. Thank you. Now we gotta do the limbo. We got a pretty good olive.
First one this trip.
This pile of shells. Now, how do we get back to the beach? I think it's that water back there. Just ride your bike down here, and this is actually a pretty remote beach. Even you can see a lot of people are coming from Bowman Beach. Well, I've walked about a mile and a half, so I probably should turn around. I only bet 2.5 hours on that meter, and it's a $200 fine if you go over, and they are very strict. Thought maybe I just walk to this point up here, turn around, then I could go in a couple of days and park at Bowman Beach, walk up to this point, and then at the point you can see in the very, very far distance is pretty close to where we're staying. I've walked up there a few times from this, from the other end. Thought maybe today I'd have enough time to get to the point where I turned around from the hotel, but I didn't put enough money in the meter. Storms are gonna pop up this early afternoon anyway, so I'm gonna walk up to this point here, right in front of me where those people are. Turn around and head back. I don't know how we didn't see this trail before. No, that was further up. crow of the sea.
Is this same way down here? Blind path.
Blind pass.
When you cross the bridge, you're over in Captiva.
Blind pass beef. We're back to where we parked. There's a lot of people here. All right, we're back. What'd you think?
I'd do it again.
Me too. Wow, that's a nice walk though. We went about 3.25 miles.
Nice breeze right here.
Yeah. Back to the...
Until next time, I'm ready for a pina colada.
Back to the parking lot. It's full now.
What time we get here? About 8?
We got here at 8:30, yeah. All right, that was Blind Pass Beach, all the way down to Bowman Beach.
Bowman Place.
Bowman's?
Yeah.
All right. Place.